Hey, and welcome to Alpha1. In this video, we will do some binary trading. So let's get to it. If you want to trade also and following my strategy and things like this, you find a link below the video. So now let's get to it. As normal, we will find the pair here that have the highest percent and looks like it's this one. Then we do like normal, we go to candle chart. Then, let's wait for that. Then we are going to add the two. We're going to add Bollinger Band, the one in the top there. And we're going to add stochastic. Like that, okay. Then, a trade is when we are outside of the Bollinger Band in the bottom, then we'll put a call. And if you're on the top, we put a put. And also the stochastic need to be below 25 or above 75 for a trade. So we are very close for a call that is up now, because we are now very close to, let's zoom in a little, by the way. We are now very close to, let's put me on the side here, by the way. We are now very close to get a trade. Let's wait and see. While we wait, let's change this to 40. Okay, like that. So now if this one can just push a little more down, we will go in with the trade. Also, I can see that we have a support level there. So if we come down a little more, I will put a call. If not, we will look into another pair, because then might be a long time before we get a trade again. Let's wait, follow and see. I think we go in there. The reason for that is that, like I said, here you can see that we have a support area. So that's why I did enter the trade. So my strategy is basically support resistance plus Bollinger Band together with stochastic. That's basically the two strategies I'm using. And if we lose this trade, we always prepare. I think it will be a winner, but if we lose, we need to recover the $40 we did go in with. So then we take 90. That should recover the $30 plus give us a small profit. So now let's see. Right now we are out of the money, and we are in the money. Out of the money. It's just 1 minute, so go quite fast. So now we are prepared to go in again if we lose. I think we take it there because we are very low. And you see, we that got the loss. We did not go in with a $90. That means we are total in with $120. So that means we need to prepare. If that's a loser, we need to recover the $120. Okay. So that means a $250 should do it. Yeah. So if we lose this one, we will go in with 250. So now let's just wait and see how this turned out first. We lost. We go in again. Then we are total in with 370. That means we need to recover that. Typically, I don't lose so often, by the way. So now we take a three. What I said, 370. Let's try a 600 trade. That should give us a big profit. I want a big profit. So now we need to wait. To see if this will turn into profit. If we go down all the way down again, I will go in, by the way. We are prepared to go in. We go in there. Now we are total in with six. Let's say 700. So now we need to recover 700. We will prepare for that. Like I said, typically I don't lose this much, but it's good for you to see that I can lose also. That means we need at least 1,800 trade. And just, yeah, that should do it. Then let's wait, but I'm pretty sure this one will be a winner. Typically, I don't lose so many times in a row, so we are prepared. Now we are just waiting for the timer. Okay. Then we have this up and running. Let's see. Now you can see I started with a little too big money in the start. That's a learning experience for you. I'm not so scared because I'm doing so good with BinBot Pro that I have made a lot of money there. So this is just pennies. Basically, I earn it back in one day with BinBot Pro. But this is a learning experience for you that do not go in too hard from the start because you need to make some room for so you can double up easier and don't lose so much money. Now let's see how much money we are left because we basically need to take all or nothing on the next. So let's take 3,600. So you can see now we are down to the last penny here, and that's not a situation no one should put themselves in. So let's take that there. I'm not sure if we will turn. Yeah, I think we'll turn profit, by the way. But you can see now. Now I can be losing basically 2 days with BinBot Pro. I don't like that. So I did go in with too hard money in the start because the thing is, I did a bad trade. I should follow my own rules here also. If you lose three in a row, stop for the day. But at least this got an entertainment video. I will give it that. But do not do like I did here. Looks like it will end good for me, and that's just luck. That's just luck, I will say. So don't do like I did now. Of course, it's not only luck, but I could easily have lost this trade, and then I will be in zero. Let's now see here. I did actually end up good. Now let's do the calculation. And this is also just pure luck, I need to say that. Of course, it's not pure luck, but it's luck because I could have lost the last trade and I did go too hard, we can say like that. So now let's just calculate here and see how my lucky money did end up. Start lower and be a little more conservative. If you lose three in a row, stop. That's what I should have done. And I did not do that. So, but still did go well. So I am happy for that. So now let's calculate and see how much money we made. 3,600. Let's see. Minus 3,600. Minus 1,800. Minus 600. Minus 250. Minus 90. Minus 40. Actually, we started with 6,380, and we are actually down 20. We can't be down. So let's do some more trading, but let's be a little smarter when you're trading. So let's take this to, I want to turn a profit, so let's take a 400 trade, but it's going to be a good trade. I'm not going to do a loser now. Let's take another pair because we didn't do so well with this one. Let's see. Okay. Big push up. We see it's an arrested zone. We go down. Easy down. Easy down. Reason for that, we are touching our resistance, and I'm pretty sure this will go down. So let's wait now. Let's change this for open. And wait. I'm really doing bad today. I'm really doing bad though. Ay, ay, ay. I'm disappointed of myself, but let's see. Let's recover the that one and go in with 1000. I'm playing too hard now. I'm doing so good with Binbot Pros. I'm that's why I'm trading super bad here now. I'm so used to getting like 2000 things a day, and I want to make more here, but I don't play good now. I'm really disappointed about myself. So I'm trying to teach you all how to play, and then I'm doing this. But I show everything, so if good or bad, I will show in my channel. Even though I make money now, it's not good trading. Do not do as I am doing now, because it's not good trading. You should never put yourself in a situation where you basically can lose so much money. Don't do that. Now let's see how this turn out. We are not in the money. I'm so disappointed. And we lost it. I'm so annoyed now. Let's take 2500 and let's make a put there. This is not the way I like to trade, just so you know. I'm really disappointed about myself how I'm doing this, but like I said, bad day, right? By the way, if you want to trade binary also, do not do as I'm doing now. Try to stick to the rules. Don't go crazy like I'm doing. You find a link below the video. Sorry, I'm a little annoyed about myself. I don't like what I'm seeing. I like to trade safe. I like to make money. And I would not say I deserve this, but I did at least turn profit now. But I will stop now because I'm not trading good. This did turn out good, but let's now just see what profit. But I'm annoyed by myself because I should not do this. I'm trying to make cool videos, but I should not play with so much money this way. I don't like that. But by the way, let's calculate all this first. 250, 600, 1800, 3600, crazy, 400, 1000, 2500. Okay, then we take 600 plus 6300 plus 4350. Ah, okay, we end up making $970. I am super happy about that, but I'm still annoyed because I should not put myself in a situation where I actually can lose my balance. So in the next video, I will not try to make a so cool video, because for you it was exciting, right? But for me, this was, I'm actually shaking a little. I did not like this. I will stick to my rules in the next video. Trust me on that. I will never get myself in a situation where I actually can lose all my... So this also can show you the risk. So do not do what I did in this video. Promise me that, because this was too scary. So yes, $970 profit. So with that, I hope at least you did enjoy this video. I did not enjoy it myself, but I hope you did enjoy it. Remember to subscribe to my channel and like the video. Have a perfect day.